Hello students, welcome to the English class of class 12. In our last class, we started the story The Third Level, written by Jack Finney. Today, we shall continue this chapter. Let's come to the discussion. I told you in our previous class that in this case, means in this chapter, I shall discuss this chapter. I shall discuss this story page wise, and in our previous class we have read the first page. Today come to the discussion of the second page. In the second page, the very story comes with Charlie's some experiences. And he is giving an explanation of these experiences. Look, he starts explaining what exactly happened at Grand Central with him always. How he chose to take the subway to his apartment instead of the usual bus after a late night shift. Means, one day he came from his office and it was very late at night. That is why he chose a shortcut way, means the subway, for coming to his apartment. That is why instead of taking the usual bus route, he took the subway. Means only just he wanted to save the time. At that time, here he gave some description of himself also, means about his dresses, about his longings, about himself, etc. What are these? He describes himself as an ordinary man of 31, means his age was 31 years. And he was dressed in a tan gabardine suit and a straw hat with a fancy band. Means his dress code he has given for that day. And it was a day, that day means, that day was a very ordinary day to him. Means nothing special on that. And he was also very happy with his wife at that hour. Means happy with his wife means what? Means he was late at night and he does not have any problem between he and his wife. Means he was thinking that he was entering into the Grand Central. Maybe he wanted to escape from the reality. But really he did not have any problem to escape from that reality. That is why he has told that he was very happy with his wife at that hour. Means I told you that he did not have any problem in his personal life. Charlie comes to the part of the incident where he entered into the Grand Central from Vanderbilt Avenue and took the stair to the first level. Means it is very usual that whenever he entered into the Grand Central, something unusual things happened to him. Means every time one route he found and every time one incident happened to him, it does not mean. He meant that every time various incidents happened to him and that those are very unusual, really. Today also, means this day also was not any exception from that. After entering into the first level, he went down another floor to reach the second level from where suburban trains leave. For going to home, he had to go to the second level. Means here first level and second level, you can say that as we say in our station that one number platform, two number, second platform, third platform, fourth, fifth. In Howrah station we can see 22nd platform, 23rd platform also. Like this way, here also in that station, in that Grand Central station, the first level, second level, like our platform we may say. From there, he entered into an arched doorway and got lost. Arched doorway, you know, you can understand, means that is the, suppose this is doorway, but the doorway is arched like this. it is not like this. Understood? But this is like this, an art story, and got lost. Means, lost means what? Means he lost his way. Means from there, everything unusual started to happen to him. He thought at least 1,000 times he visited the Grand Central. But whenever he entered into that station, he bumped into new corridors and new doorways. It's not that there are only two levels, everybody can see the two levels of the Grand Central, and when he entered, he only can see that there is one more level and that is the third level. It's not. Means whenever he entered into Grand Central station, he looked something new, some new corridors, some new doorways, and from through that, when he entered, means through those ways, if he walked, he could find the third level. But what happened on that day? Two things. Means, no, it's not that on that day what happened, it's not. Means, whenever he entered, that I told that whenever he entered into that station, he bumped into that corridor and new doorways. Suppose here he had given two examples. Suppose one day he entered the wrong lobby and reached Roosevelt Hotel. Suddenly, from Grand Central Grand Central Station, he directly went to the Roosevelt Hotel. Another time, what happened to him? He came up in the office building, which was 3 blocks away from the Grand Central Station. Means he was walking at the Grand Central. He was taking any staircase or any lobby, any corridor. He was walking through those. Means, those are not usual way. Means any normal person could not see those ways. But taking these ways, he could reach into that office building, which was 3 blocks away from the Grand Central Station. Understood? Here our second page discussion is finished. Now come to the third page. He wondered that Grand Central was expanding at a very fast rate, just like a tree with its roots. Means, how does a tree stretch its roots? Stretch its root means it does not have any direct way. Means, suppose this is a tree and these roots on, this is the soil, this is the surface of the earth, and its root is not straight always. Means they are also, it can stretch, it can be straight. They are also like this way. Grand Central also is not a certain place for him. He also thought sometime Grand Central rules had in this side some corridors, some office building like this. Sometimes he found at another side. It always happened to him. That is why he did the comparison. It might be that there was a secret tunnel also. Tunnel means you can understand. Suppose there is a road he was going or walking, but there a tunnel. Anybody could not see that tunnel, but he could see sometimes. It was a secret tunnel under the city to the Times Square or maybe the Central Park. He thought that there is a tunnel and some persons are maybe aware. Means whenever he entered into this tunnel, he thinks that some person knew about this tunnel, not only he. It is a secret matter, maybe. He felt that it might be because Grand Central is a place of exit for innumerable people. And why this tunnel is dark? As Grand Central is an exit place for innumerable people, so this tunnel is dark. He thought sometimes. At that point, this thought also came to his mind. Why he could enter into this tunnel? Means if it is a secret tunnel also, then it is not possible that he should know it. Means it should be a secret matter and only it should be used for government use or for some any other reason it should be used. But being a common man, he could not enter into this tunnel. So at that moment, he sometimes thought that He had managed to escape reality through this tunnel. But this thought he never shared with his psychiatrist. He found an unusual corridor was angling left and slanting. What means this all he gave an explanation of his deed. Here, on that day's matter it is. That day, he found an unusual corridor which was angling left and slanting downwards. Means this is not usual thing. He felt it was odd, but he kept on walking. And when he was walking, the place was utterly empty. So, as it was too much empty, as it was utterly empty, he could hear the voice of his own footstep also. Suddenly, he listened the noise of people talking. That time, he was relieved that at least some people's talking he could listen. For a moment, he thought that he was at the second level, means he came back. Try to remember. Here he started his journey, means when he entered into Grand Central, he reached the first level. And he went down another floor to reach the second level for his train, means to catch his train, he had to go to the second level. And when he was going to the second level, he lost his way. After that, many things happened. And here, for a moment, he thought that he was at the second level. As he could listen the noise of the people, that is why he thought it. But he saw that the room was smaller. There were fewer ticket windows and train gate. In the center, what was there? The information booth was old looking. The man in the booth was also different, means who was in the information center, that man was very different looking. The station was dim light as there were open flame gas lights. Means anything is not normal like us nowadays. So, what happened at that time? Charlie entered into the third level of the Grand Central Station. Means again he had entered into the third level. So, today up to here, I hope you have enjoyed the class. Get excited to visit with Charlie at the third level of Grand Central in our next class. Till then, stay inside, stay safe and be happy. Love you all, my dears. Bye.